all the teachers, they acknowledge that you are coming here with a certain musical voice. They are trying to help you as much as possible. I could learn from it, literally anyone that I encounter at NEC. My name is Klaus Nugraha. I happen to play piano, classical piano. I'm doing my graduate work at NEC. I came from Indonesia and it's a long way to go to Boston, and seems like home is very far away, but NEC is a very diverse place. Yeah, you meet people from all backgrounds all the time. No matter from all the corners of the world, I've met people from far-reaching places. It's a melting pot. And the other thing is, it seems like NEC is at the brink of like innovations. Like they're always one step forward, one step ahead. It's a very healthy competition, but you know, you really want to keep improving yourself, and like the performance standard here is really high. Sometimes I feel like I'm a small fish in a very big pond. You learn how to swim very fast, and to take a deep breath and like being able to get pumped up afterwards, like, oh, I just have lots of energy to practice. I really appreciate the school of like setting up that environment. It's always trying to inspire each other. It really feels at home for me for the past 2 years.